bloody hell. Okay. Right, the egg's gonna go everywhere. All right. Right, oops.
Guys, it's Imran. I'm on the West Bromwich High Street. That is Grill and Shake, and this is your official Peter Review.
Mind-blowing stuff. What is this? I'm walking to them. I'm a stone fan.
And they've even given me a chip.
Oh. Guys, welcome to the West Bromwich High Street. And we are in Grill and Shake. Let's check the place out. New joint. We've opened one up in Birmingham as well. And apparently, it's where food gets healthier. It's all made a mistake. They've been using some prime beef. Time to order. Right, it's time to order. So we are going for a grilled chicken quesadilla. I hope I said that right. Then we're going for a classic American burger. We're going to try the hangover burger. It's got like a fried egg in there. And then we're going for like a baguette Philly cheesesteak. These are really popular over in the UAE, the Philly cheesesteaks. Let's see if these guys got it down to the T. Let's see. Guys, I'm out trying to discover new food places. Do not forget to hit the like, subscribe, and the bell icon. Here comes the rest of your video. Welcome to Grill and Shake, and our first number of the day is the hangover. Let's check it out. I can see egg, I can see chicken rashers, I can see beef patties. Now, please explain to me how the hell I'm gonna put that big monster in my mouth without going everywhere. Okay. Do you like my plate? I am dining inside of my car. This is the difference when it is COVID-19. Right, okay, wish me luck. Let me pull my mask down a little bit. Oh, bloody hell. Okay. Right, the egg's gonna go everywhere. All right. Right, oops. Oops, the egg's gone. I don't know how to put this in my mouth. So, egg gone everywhere. Oh shit. Excuse the language. The thing is humongous. But, saying that, taste wise, there is something about an egg in a burger, right? And this is proper man food. It's grilled, it's healthy. Right, I do like that. Moving on to burger number two, I need to clean my face. Do the chicken quesadilla. Have a look at this. It looks like a flatbread with a mix of, I would say, tandoori chicken, which I can smell, peppers, tomatoes, cheese, dipped into this sauce. Here goes. Crunchy flatbread, a mix of chicken, peppers with cheese. Quite nice, lightweight, grilled, healthy option. That's what it seems like. Not bad at all. Moving on to another gigantic burger. Let's go. Next up is the Philly cheesesteak. Onion rings. I'm gonna have an onion ring. Onion rings, very nice. Let's have a look at what's inside this bad boy looking of a sub. Prime beef, salad, mayonnaise. It's nice and warm. Hear this. Wow. It's
a toasted bread. Ooh, without me losing the contents of the bread, I should be able to do this. Here we go. Something like this. I like it. I think the best thing I like about it has got to be that the sub itself is toasted. That's really nice. I'm pleasantly surprised. Then the prime beef, got a good, nice texture to it. Moving on to our last one. Let's do it. Right, guys. Option number four has to be the classic American burger. Two beef patties, cheese, gherkins, and a big mouth to put it all in. Let's try it out. That's really good. You know what? It's a bit big, right? But that is a no-nonsense burger. Thumbs up. That has been Grill and Shake over on the West Bromwich High Street. Not bad at all. I'm really, really impressed by these guys' performance and the way their food was. A little bit different. Let's talk about the chicken quesadilla, first of all. Toasted flatbread with a mixture of chicken and jalapenos and peppers and salad. Really nice, really different, healthy option. That was good. Then we went for the hangover, that big monster burger with the egg in there, right? Beautiful taste, a bit too big. Guys, somebody needs to discover a small burger that has all these tastes, and I think you'll do really well. Then we went for the chili cheese steak. It was a sub that was toasted, really nice. The ingredients and the fillings and the beef, brilliant, really good. Then we went for the classic American double patty burger. Really good, really, really good taste. Right, this is our total that we paid, okay? And wait for it. This is what they're scoring. It's a new joint, and I know that they've opened up a new place up in Birmingham as well. They'll do really well. It's a much healthier grilled option. Guys, you're watching Imran. Carry on watching The Bearded Reviews.
Have you had this ride last time? Mind-blowing stuff. It's what is this? I walked into this. I'm a stone fan.
And they've even given me a chicken.
Oh, they seriously.